Hello and welcome to my stream, Spin Tires Mudrunner. Let's get into the action, shall we? I'm joined today with
because that'll be quite good, then.
Guys,
we can have one streaming on Twitch, one streaming on YouTube. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, and I can do single player or multiplayer.
Yeah, and you can upload
like,
stuff.
Yeah, so like one of us does like a specific game, so one of us does other things. You get what I mean?
That's like, right. Boyo!
I do know what you mean, boyo!
Right, what we're gonna name these trailers in, because we've got. What Betsy can we name it? The Betsy Mac 3? Or...
I really shouldn't have told you my mother's car's name. Wait, it's your sister's name? What?
You should have heard us last night. Everything we drove in it. Well, come on, Betsy.
That was all you.
Like, come on, my sister's. Betsy.
And then I got into a Jeep and I called it the Betsy Beetle.
Tonight I'm gonna be doing a. I think I
tonight,
might actually.
Tonight,
Matthew.
Tonight, Matthew. I'm gonna be Betsy Beetle.
Are you?
Boom.
You should have heard the names at some obstacles we were calling. We had Trolls Bridge. We had the Sidewinder Sidewinder Road.
Seesaw Pond.
Right, what are we?
Right, wait.
On the road again!
Up the road again. In my Betsy Mac 3, up the road again.
God, this truck is loud. Oh, I'm in gear 2. Look out!
Good old muscle powers.
Oh shit, I'm in gear 3 now.
Oh, yeah, I'm in gear 3 out of 3.
Oh, hang on, I just gone down 1.
You have to jinx it.
Shut the fuck up now!
Oh, I'm liking the noise in this big rig. It's, you know, it's loud, but got no power.
It's even noisier in the fucking cab.
I'm like, hello, can you hear me?
No, I can't.
Hello.
Hello, Dan. Right, we've just started this DLC map, so let me invite you.
Right, yeah.
Right, we're taking, me and Captain Pillar are taking the two garage parts up. We can unlock the garage first.
Right, let me get on the game.
Let me see how I can invite you. That's the thing. Where is the invite player? Click on join game on me, Dan.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
And then you want to get into...
Hold on. Who's ringing me on TeamSpeak? No, not on TeamSpeak. Hold on, I can't hear you. Who's ringing me on... No. You're wrong. It's my two of my best mates, from college. Oh. Yeah, it's two best mates from college.
Just to let you know, Dan, Captain's streaming on Twitch, so...
Hey, Captain.
Yeah, he's live on
Twitch. Aye, aye.
On Twitch.
On Switch? 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 What's this, Switch, a new Twitch. Platform?
Which? Twitch?
Which Twitch have I got in my pants? What?
Right, Dan's joined. Right, Dan, if you want to get on one of the log carriers, you can do, or you can drive. You can drive one of the smaller vehicles and unlock all the waypoints.
Right. Okay.
So you're probably best whilst we're doing the garage. Getting in a smaller vehicle that you can run around faster in. And in the map, can you see where all the waypoints are?
Right.
Right, aim towards the waypoints and open up all the maps so we've got a clear run and unlock the vehicles if you can.
Right.
Don't worry about pulling logs just yet. Leave the logs.
One in the truck at the minute, the massive truck.
Well, you can swap vehicles.
Oh yeah, the pickup truck. Yeah. Wham.
Well, two Captain, I can't see no head or tail of you.
Yeah, just keep following the road. I'm looking on the map. I'm not far up ahead of you. I've just stopped.
Yeah, let me just catch sight of you so I know I'm on the right road. Ah, yeah, I see.
Oh, Jesus. This is muddy, ruddy road.
Muddy, ruddy road. Say that when you're pissed.
Go on, you can go for it, Cap.
I couldn't say that no better. Muddy road.
Hey, I've got a manhorn for once.
Yeah!
I haven't. I've got that.
You've got that little
5-year-old's
bicycle, that little
ding-ding. No, I was going to say something else, but I couldn't say it.
Why?
Why couldn't you say it?
Because it's alive.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, well, there you go.
Okay.
Does that go?
I was going to say I got the pussy horn.
Oh.
Pussy horn! Honk, honk!
I've heard it all now. The pussy
hole. Oh shit, that's deep. That's what she said. Honk, honk!
Where have you gone?
Can't you see me? I'm to your left.
I think I've veered off route here.
He's gone on the dirt road.
Yeah, you went to the other road. Check him out.
He's gone off road him.
You see, I've lost him.
Yeah.
To your left. If you're in the cab, to your left. Or check your map.
Jesus. Bumpy road here.
Let's check on Dan.
I wonder why you are getting your truck's pulling faster than what mine is.
Don't look at your map. You're going totally the wrong way.
I thought I was. I've totally lost it. I can't see no end of tail here.
Damn.
That's because you're facing the wrong way.
Right, hello. Do you want to go left?
Hello, Batty.
If you're in your cab, turn left.
What's the cheapest, what's the cheapest Scania truck or DAF in Euro truck?
What truck do you like? That's it, that all. What truck?
I like quite a few.
Go through Scania.
I can't access it yet.
Right, okay. What truck have you discovered?
I've got a Mercedes.
Ah, shit.
Hold on a second, let's check.
Won't you buy me a Mercedes?
I know where a Mandy is, a Mercedes Benz, and
good day. Nope.
Dan has reached a waypoint. Well done, partner.
Well done. Now, can someone get me unstuck?
Oh, God. Right, I know to go. I'll try this side and see if I can.
Did you say man? Man, what? Man.
I've got MAN, Mercedes, and Scania.
Scania.
I don't mind which. I like all those brands.
I would say, it is, if you haven't got as much, it is this what Tony did. He didn't have much at the start. He went from what was it again? From
you know what, Captain?
Yeah.
I'm stuck. Wait a minute. Oh, no, I'll get out.
It is. He went to man his second truck.
Yeah.
You'll have to start with something basic. I went like with a man.
I was thinking of a man or a scan, the really scanny.
Oh, you are got to be kidding me. How'd that tip over?
Well, I don't really mind, I just...
You've got to be kidding me.
Have you tipped over?
Yeah, how'd that work?
This is a really good start, ladies and gents, you know what I mean?
Oh, it very much is.
We've got Captain Pillow who's stuck, and then we've got Bassett who's on his ass on one side, and then you've got the beautiful, infamous me who's just managed to keep everything under control.
Yeah, right. Wait.
You can tell who the brains and who the brawn is here, you know what I mean?
You just said Batty. Batty don't have to get.
Are you out?
Yep. Maybe.
Now you've used and abused me, you've got me stuck. Look, I can't go.
Hold on.
What was it?
Well, I'm gonna have to use this truck.
Uh-oh.
Through there.
Where have you taken this pillar?
This was, gonna join onto the other road. There's a road, like, in front of us that we can, get back on.
Have we not learned from yesterday that we're best off just sticking with roads?
I was going over the road. That is supposed to be a road through there.
Well, I'm gonna get my... whatever it is, that car, put it back up. And then I'm going to carry on with this.
There's no traits or wrenches.
No.
Winches are out, is there?
Hold on. Let's have a look, see what we got.
what's your plan of action here?
That's a question.
I don't know how we're going to start off our feature on this, but it's going to be fun. Just the two of us.
It was last night.
Dan, I think we're going to require your assistance. You're going to need into a jump in a petrol truck or something and come and get us both foot stuck.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's really boggy and we are just not getting anywhere. I can't even reverse. My wheels are just covered in absolute. Oh, you can. Do you want to see if you can, yeah, if you want to see if you can, like, sort of go up that way. Don't get stuck again. Uh-oh, you might have ended up in the same. Yeah, turn your wheels to your left, and then see if it'll let you go up a bit that way.
Hey, oh, hang on. Here we go.
I'm a new person.
Oh, I broke a tree.
Oh, did you manage to wench onto something?
I managed to wench on a tree just to my left. I moved slightly, then the tree broke.
Oh. Oh, look at how caked in we are. We're going to have to wait for Dan the man.
Does he have a van?
He can come in a smaller, heavier sort of thing and pull us out.
Damn the man with the plan.
Damn the man. Yeah, he's gonna have to come with us, innit? I'm just firmly wedged in.
Welcome to Mudrunners, everyone.
Welcome to my world. Right, Dan, are you anywhere near us?
Let me have a look at the map.
No, you're completely opposite end. But if you go up and then sort of go off road.
Yeah, it is. I got that white truck.
Right. Just follow my route then. As you're coming down, you wanna start taking a right.
What now?
Right, yeah, right. Don't go into the water. Don't go into the water. You might have to go into the water a bit there, yeah. Keep going straight down.
I was thinking get the waypoint and then come down.
Well, no, because we're just here, down from you. We need to get out.
All right, I'll clean...
Because we're going up to... We're going up to, what do you call it?
The garage.
The garage, to unlock the garage.
And we're so close to that fucking road as well.
What, have you got...
Right, take a right, go right, turn right, turn right, turn right, turn...
I can't, there's too many rocks and it damaged my...
Oh yeah, you're coming down, you're near the road. If you take a right, turn right.
Oh my god.
There's a road right in front of you.
Yep, I can see that.
There you go. Get on that road.
Also, what's the point of Mad Runners then?
Yeah,
what's the objective?
Objective is like you have to unlock
I
all the maps.
I see him.
And then
just
have to. It's like teamwork. You have to.
I actually see you, Dan.
You can see me.
I can see you.
Yeah.
Just barely.
Road. Right, check a left. There you go. You should come up to another road. Then now go left. You should see us both. Right in front of you. Can you see us both now?
Yes.
Right, now if you get in front of us and wench us out, we're laughing. Yeah, basically the name of the game on the multiplayer maps is unlock all the vehicles, unlock the garage.
Oh my god.
Unlock all the vehicles, and then once you unlock the waypoints, it's to drop so many lumbers off. Yeah, don't go anywhere near this bit, it's boggy. Try to go around, if you know what I mean, if you can.
Now you fucking tell him.
No, hold on. I'm gonna divert myself out.
Oh, you're not stuck, Aiden.
No. Why would I be stuck?
Pardon me.
Right, yeah, you wanna sort of go up that way in front of you. There's like a little bit of dirt, then come right round us and jump in front. If we are absolutely caked in.
Bad.
It's like a little sandwich.
Yeah, I've turned my engine off ages ago.
All we need is a nice little sweetheart to lay in the middle of us, and it's a perfect sandwich.
Yeah, Betsy's not you.
If there's any Betsy's watching,
call us on 555-555.
All right, here we go. Come on. Come on.
Here comes
Dan
the Man.
Dan the Man!
Yeah, we need to get to that road.
Dan the Man! Go on, I'll let you wench on to him first, Cap.
Let me start my engine.
Oh, he wants to take me out. Oh. What did he cancel it for?
Hold on a minute.
Wait, are you pulling the... Oh yeah, you're pulling him out. That's it. Go on. That's lovely. Lovely. Look at that nice bit of teamwork there.
If I can get on that road, I'll be fine then, I think.
Right, keep pulling into the road. And then come back for me. Don't forget me, please.
It's a hard nut life for me.
Wow. As soon as I let the wrench go, it, like, fucks up.
It's not.
As soon as you let the wrench go, you got stuck.
I got stuck straight away.
Oh, God. You're going to have to take him right onto the road.
Right. What's me ahead?
What level do you have to be to get her?
No.
Damn. As soon as I stop.
Damn.
I'm going to come to you now, Cats.
What level do you have to be to access the truck? By truck.
What's the wrench button there, Captain?
F.
F for fish.
You'll have to get it off Dan.
Yeah, I'm going to have to. I don't like doing it to you.
run.
If I get out of the way, swap by out.
Surely bogged down, my old lad. Ah, no wonder. Right, go on.
You didn't have your brakes on, did it?
I don't know. One thing can wrench onto a tree, help me fall.
He can't pull me up.
That's how ducky you.
Are you using the F key as well, Tom?
You might need a bit more. You'll move forward a bit. You might need a bit more denser road, a bit more tough land to form it. Right, let me try match on the. There, you're more flatter now, so let's try this now. Right, go on. Go for it.
Pulling me back.
Yeah, the wrench will do that. Or the winch will do that.
Come on. Oh, I'm nearly there. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Betsy. Come on, Betsy!
Oh, oh. Come on, Betsy. No, you ain't got the power.
Betsy, I haven't got the power.
I don't know what to do here, there, cats.
Dan?
Do you want to try and reverse me out?
Dan?
I might have to go up the other bit. Try reverse me out. Come behind me, Dan, and then try reverse me out. No, reverse me out. Cancel the connection. Poke up onto the back of me and reverse me out. Cancel winch.
My help.
Yeah, you drive round, get right behind me, and then pull me from rear.
He wants you to take him from the rear.
And not that sort of take him from the rear. Should be able to hook me up from the rear now.
Hey!
Climb aboard Maria. No.
mount me from behind.
Nope, I can't hitch you on.
Is there no options to hitch from? Wait a minute. Let's have a look.
There should be 3 points on the trailer.
Got it.
Right. Come on, Betsy. Am I going forward or am I reversing?
It looks like you are moving somewhat.
No, I'm not, but I'm not in reverse, that's why. That's it. Go on. Yes. Come on. Hold on. Come on. Come on. Yes. Right, now which? Come on. Keep going down. What's sticking me now? Are you still pulling?
Yeah, I'm still pulling.
Oh, what's sticking me now? What am I stuck on now?
Tough pick. A tough pick, probably.
Oh, the rock.
Right, come to the side of me.
Come to the side, lad. Come to the side, lad.
If you pull up to the side of me, you should be able to wrench onto the side of me. You might have to pull me along a bit. Whilst I do a full hard lock turn.
No, don't accept that. No.
Ah, I cancel it. Right. Do you reckon that side, or do you reckon other side?
This side.
Alright, go on then. Wrench me up then. You should be able to wrench up to the side of me there. Right.
The joys of spin tires. But
let's go for it. No, it's not having it, is it?
Hold on now, hold on. If I do this... Well, I need to wrench myself out a minute or two, then I'm a bit dark.
Oh!
You out, Tom?
Oh! Oh!
You're out.
I'm out now. Which way did you go? I need to stay away from rocks. Right. I'm gonna now try to go this way. I need to sort of stay away from this rocks. So much strange breeze. This truck doesn't like them.
Can someone try, like...
Oh, you're not stuck, are you?
Yeah, I'm completely stuck.
Can you wrench on me?
Nope, you're too far.
Oh, I can't reverse back, otherwise I get stuck.
What we can do is... Dan, have you got another track that you can use for now?
Wait a minute.
No, I haven't gotten...
I shouldn't be that far behind him, to be honest. Oh, you're complete opposite side of me. Can't you reverse out of that?
It's literally the point on the... We'll spin on the spot.
Even in reverse?
Yep, in reverse, well.
No, there's no hook on place I'm going to get you. If I were to come right down there, I'm going to get myself... You could just leave that truck there. We've got others. Go back into your other.
You sure?
Yeah, we'll come and sort that out later.
Yeah, if you use your other track, once we've dropped these trailers off, we can come down and try and winch it out without the trailers, which would make
it.
The vehicles lighter.
These trailers, then?
Yeah, because we'd be lighter on our feet then, technically.
Right, okay.
Right, yeah, so you go back into other truck and keep unlocking more trucks on waypoint.
Wrong button. Oh, it's getting foggy. Misty fog.
It is. Don't you drive off too far, because I'm going up to the place where you got stuck last time.
Yeah, keep going straight.
Before you got onto it.
Once I got on the road, I was basically safer. So just up from where you are.
Yeah, well, I'm on the grass bit.
Yeah.
So hopefully I'll miss that bit.
Yeah, but the road that I'm on currently is seems to be solid enough.
Oh, the headlights are crap.
Yep.
I knew we shouldn't pick the valley. They don't call it the valley for no reason.
Now you know how I feel all the way up into the valleys in Wales.
Yeah, but you'll go up there to sheep shag.
Yeah, but if we shag our sheep, we don't actually eat the sheep. We export them to the England, where the English people eat it.
You bastards.
Yeah, I've got to be kidding. Get real.
It's okay. Well, our drug dealers over in England, they feed our cows the drugs, and that's why they end up with mad cow's disease. And
yes.
We tell them, feed it to you, Welsh.
Yep.
Yeah.
And we turned out perfectly fine. Anyway.
Oh, this is a better road, right? We're on the road again.
I was thinking, right, but I don't know if it's a good idea, because I got, my girlfriend's YouTube account, right?
Huh?
I was thinking to go on from Ollie and say, don't talk to Dan ever fucking again and all that.
What the?
So Dan, go on there and say why are you.
It's on fire. Have you just won an award, Captain?
What's that?
Did you just get an achievement? Did it come up in like fireworks saying 100 lumber or something?
No.
Oh, an achievement just came up in my thing.
Nice.
Nice.
Ah, shit.
I thought some of them were on fire because it just came right up.
Hold up.
I'm still a bit of a distance behind you, sir.
Oh my god, and I'm off-road completely. I'm not on the road, I'm off-roading like. Yeah.
I'm not sure about the. This part.
What's happened then? Have you got stuck?
I'm not stuck, but have a look at the map in front of me.
Wait a minute.
You should be able to see it in game anyway.
Well, I'm coming around the other side. See?
Yeah.
I watched where you said you got bogged down, so, right. Oh. Well, yeah,
Fuck it.
I won't cross over that dark bit, that's unknown, I'd stick to road.
This is the fucking road.
Well, you set a waypoint.
Yeah, I did. The road is directly ahead of me.
So what are you unsure about?
I didn't know how deep it was, but looking at it, it's just like half height of the wheels. Of our wheels.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah. This game can be deceiving. Like, you could look at some of the thing. Oh, that's deep and it's shallow like it.
Yeah.
And then you come across another part where it looks like that. You think, it's shallow. Next minute, you're submerged.
Yeah. Right, I'm on the bit of an island. There's another a few ponds coming up here. And after these ones, it should be fine. So I'm going to go for it. So... Tom, you should be fine.
Best of British. I should have seen your case. Best of Welsh.
Best of the best, sir!
Well done, Dan.
Yeah, well done.
Dan?
Yeah?
How long does it take to complete one?
Complete what?
The spin tire things. How long does it take to complete them?
3 hours. It's not easy, don't they? It's not easy.
It depends.
It can take sometimes an hour and a half. Sometimes it can take 2 or 3 hours. Sometimes it can take 4. Depends who gets stuck and how long it takes you to get out and the teamwork. The multi-maps are very challenging, which is good. And we're only doing the casual ones. Wait till we do the hardcore ones.
Yeah. I was going over there, Tony.
Yeah, I'm through. I'm following you.
Yeah, I've just made it through on the next one.
You at the moment. I can't even see the road in front of me.
Well, you're heading in the right direction. So I'm just the other side of the water that you're coming to now.
Right. Do I take a left or right?
Keep going.
I see you, baby.
Shaking that ass.
I like the way how you put that at the end of it. And you wonder why you get called cheek shaggers, eh?
Meh. The trick is, right, is actually putting their back legs in your wellies, but you didn't hear that from me. That way they can't run away, see?
I'll just say from a reliable source then.
Yes, that'll do, donkey. That'll do. You can do them for donkeys as well, mind. Right, I will pay up for you, Tone. Oh, shit.
We've got to be near, my friend.
We are close. The road that we're on now should... almost straight up.
No, you have to go round to choose the roadblock.
It says it's open on mine.
We've got a roadblock, haven't we?
Yeah, it is. It's a block path to open.
If there's a roadblock coming up, right, quick, add the drugs.
Yeah.
Right, I'm ready. I'm looking at the map now.
Yeah, basically we got to get lumber there.
Oh, yeah. If we go continue straight up, not the first left, but the second left. We go across there and then take a right. It'll take us right into garage.
Yeah, but what about the roadblock?
Oh.
Wait, trucks with no lumber are allowed to pass.
Block post is open.
Yeah.
Block post is open.
Read underneath it. Trucks with no lumber are allowed to pass.
Yeah, there you go.
So we're fine.
It doesn't affect us.
Yeah, so Dan, whatever you're on about, I just don't know.
But there is a lumber mill up there, so when we do come up with the logs, what are we going to do with them?
We can just transport them from the left side to the right side, or to the right to the left.
Right.
Oh, right.
Because it is lumber mill on the left. Oh, there's two lumber mills on the left, up here.
Oh, if there's two lumber mills, that means we have to do four loads then.
Yeah. Eight each.
So for every load me and you carry, we'll get down to followers in a tanker or something. Petrol tanker, so we're not going to run out of fuel and you can haul us out if we get stuck.
Yes.
How are you getting on with them waypoints and unlocking vans there, Dan?
I know, I'm just off-roading.
If you see a vehicle registration with a lock on it, go to it and unlock it. Or go to waypoints and unlock. By the time we get to this garage, hopefully we should have the full view of the map.
Yeah, I'm just going off-roading. I'm not following the road.
I see the blockade. Did it let you straight through the blockade?
Yep, it let me straight through. I'm through. I'm just the other side. Honk, honk.
You're just out of my view.
Yeah, I can't see you currently. Oh, there you are. Ignore that call.
What the hell? Slow down. Oh my god. Whoa. I just gone down the wrong hill.
Well, I'm not damaged yet. I'm 0 of 600. Did it let you through this ditch okay, or did you have to go a bit to the side?
Take it the long way around, because we've got a turn by you. K700. Holy crap, look at this fucker.
I don't think I'm going to met this. You might have to jump in that and help me out here.
Alright.
So I think I'm going to wrap myself around this pole.
I did have to reverse a little bit there as well, so...
Oh, I think I'm going to have a bit of lady luck on my side.
Are you then?
No, then again, I don't think lady luck is on anybody's side at the moment. This is a bloody sharp turn.
It is.
I'm through. Just.
Nice.
Is this the garage point?
This is the garage, yes.
Freaking hell. You see what I mean about last minute obstacles that they like to throw in?
Yeah.
I've nearly
boom.
The whole of the UK. I've got three places
that I've
gone to every...
Dude, that's a garage unlocked. We only needed one.
Oh, we did.
Yeah, but we've got a garage. You ever have a corner?
Is there another garage somewhere?
Yeah, in the other corner.
Oh, me bugger me dooski.
Wow.
Yeah, I did. Are we anywhere near to get to other garage, or is it quite a distance from us?
Quite a distance.
Yeah. I don't know what the road is like, but when Dan gets to that waypoint, you'll see how it is from where we are to his.
But that needs four, does that one?
Yeah, so each trailer.
Two.
Yeah, our trailers are four a pop, which I didn't know. I thought they were only two.
Oh, you are...
Right, so, wait a minute. You get four in each trailer?
We add four in each of our trailers.
Right, right. So, we'll have to wait for you down to unlock that to see if it's worth the risk.
Yeah.
If it's not, then we'll just try to do it with one garage.
Oh, great. I can't...
Hold on a minute.
You see, the thing is as well, I can leave this up here. Nate Lumber Mill, so if we need to use it as a repair, you know, a temporary repair thing, we can drive it down to one of those.
Yeah.
And repair a damaged van. There's also that to bear in mind. You know, like I did with you yesterday, Captain.
Yes.
So we don't have to pump it all into the garage. We can save. But we'll see. Start more lot the garages because it is the objective, isn't it?
If you want, I have. I'm gonna have to take this tractor and drive him.
You're driving a tractor? What is it? A John Deere?
Not the one that's behind you. Because I think he's. Did you get your truck stuck or something, Dan?
No, I tipped over. I'm gonna have to drive this to get down there.
Alright.
Right, mate, what I'm going to have to do is, because you're unattached, if your truck gets stuck, it's not really a big worry.
Yeah.
So if I let you scour ahead, you can be...
I could do that.
I don't think we're going to need to take that road, where you're coming down, that road that'll on your right, reach the waypoint, and then we'll go to the garage. So I'll let you be my scout. You should get through a lot quicker.
And me.
Alright, I'm making a move for it. It's not that far away, to be honest. Oh no. Straight smack in a bloody tree. Hey up, Dan.
Hello.
We've got Dan here now, so we should be fine. Go on, Dan, you get in front of me so you can scour up.
I need this anyway, so my pickup is tipped on the side.
Yeah, if we let Dan go first, we can hurry back to the his truck.
You need what, Dan?
Right. Tony, stop with it.
He said he needed something because his pickup's...
Yeah, the van.
He's got to flip his pickup.
Yeah, the vehicle that he's in, he needs that to flip up his other vehicle.
Oh, yeah, I know that.
So, yeah, if we let him go first.
Well, his vehicle didn't tip over, it's just stuck.
I thought it was tipped over.
No, it's stuck in water.
Stuck in water, lad.
No, it's not that one. Not that one. It's the other one.
You tipped one over as well.
It's you know that pickup truck. Oh my God! Take it easy. It's a massive womp.
Wait a minute, Dan. What have you done here? So you've got one stuck in the water, and then you've got into another one and didn't say nothing, and it's tipped over.
I did say something actually.
You little wrecker.
Right, we've got two ways. Left or right, to you go in one.
Well, we need to go the waypoint way, so it'd be right. I did say right, didn't I?
No, it is. That's a massive swamp. Water, mate.
Scout out the other way, then.
Yeah, it is. It's a massive swamp.
We've got two trucks to winch. Go on, then, Captain.
I'm going to see how Dan is going on the way to the left a minute. Because that might be an easier route.
He's near a waypoint now.
Yeah, take the left because I'm literally bombing it.
Right.
I'm bombing it.
Please do not swear you are live on Twitch.
I didn't.
No, you got that wrong. It's... Please do not swear we are live on Twitch. Please do not say fuck or bugger because we are live on Twitch.
Please do not fucking swear we are live on Twitch.
Don't know.
Please do not burp and fart while on Twitch.
And masturbation is definitely a no-no.
Oh, definitely not. Wait until you go offline first.
I'll have to take my magic sock off, then what?
You mean the cardboard one?
No, I've got this nice woolly little sock that I put over, and it's got made from Wales on it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the point. That's the point. The Merca track, right? Not work with the that live thing. The live.
Yeah, you need to set up a company for the American truck thing. You know, you got stand and go. Well,
yeah.
When we try doing American truck simulator.
You do not have to like 700 loads of jobs, but I don't think we actually recorded them.
None of the jobs will come up to be accepted or anything on the American.
Not for him.
You'll need to found a company. I think Dan's made a company, so like we've joined your company in Euro.
Yeah.
I haven't made it yet, but I will be.
You go down in the woods today, you'll be sure of a big surprise.
When you see someone naked having a wank and saying fuck, 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 fuck.
That was the most nastiest unrhyming tune I have ever heard in my life. I was gonna say, if you go down in the woods today, you'll be sure of a big surprise. Your mom and dad will be having a sh. Your Uncle Frank will be having a. They'll try to keep it char friendly.
How is that char friendly?
Well, did you actually hear me say the words shh and what?
Shag and wank.
Oh, you always get one, don't you? Are you sure your name's not David?
Oh wow!
You never know.
Oh yeah, we don't mess about.
It's probably Dan. It speeds off.
Dan's probably tipped over somewhere having 15 minutes rest.
No, no. Probably. I was just getting the pickup back up and then carry on driving.
Have you unlocked rest at waypoints yet, Dan?
Yeah, I've done that waypoint, now I'm on the way to the other waypoint now.
And then he's got two more to do.
Whoa, Jesus Christ, I don't want to go down that hill.
The water below is fine, Tom. We're straight through
okay,
it.
Okay, my friend.
Camera angle is absolutely I don't like it.
Well, you might not like it, but you're gonna have to go there.
There
will be a road somewhere. You just have to look between the fine cones of the trees. Find the narrowest gap. This game disguises a lot of like little tiny off mud roads.
Yep.
Might be a dead end, turns out not to be.
We're almost there, Tom.
That's good to me. And that's the garages unlocked, and then yep. We can get in as the log pickers.
If we stay by here, because I'm not sure where I'm going from by here, Dan is almost at the waypoint. He's got one more after that one anyway.
Yep.
Right, go on then.
Hold on, I'm waiting for Dan to get out checkpoint so I can see where the road is. But oh, look at that!
Dan and Giant.
Oh, it leads you straight in.
It does.
Hillary Giant.
What's that, Bassett? Yeah.
Well, when do you think you'll be able to... Would you be able to play FS17 later?
I don't play FS17.
What, you? Them two, I've got.
Oh, them two. I'm sure they'll play with you, shall we?
Yeah, later, maybe.
Hey, we got a track
yeah,
player.
But I'm happy for you to...
I'm sure they'll definitely play with you. Maybe around 5, 6 o'clock then. I'm sure they'll have another hour or two with you.
Maybe I can do that in a minute. Whoa! Sorry, my bad. I'm a minute. I'm just playing mud one.
Tony, we got a track
no,
buyer for
you.
You
played that?
Yeah? I don't know. I'll try.
Yes, Captain.
We got a track buyer with your name on it.
It's got my name on it, has it?
Yes,
got
it does.
Tiger written on side.
It does have a tiger written on the side going rawr. Yeah, it's a D-535, and it's got a 2 in the square brackets.
What are they carrying? Do you know? Is it oil?
It has nothing. It's like the trucks that we drive in. And we could
throw.
Yep.
Oh, great stuff. Are we near a log kiosk then?
I don't know.
Check on the map. If we're near a log kiosk, then we can set them so it's the nearest log kiosk and drop off to first mill.
Nope.
What's the one in then? It is on in the tractor.
You're in a tractor?
No bloody tractor.
I've got a
dog
with a combine.
Oh shit, Dan, you've got 3 waypoints left.
There we go, we've unlocked the garages.
Nice!
Now I can load a medium log trailer on this. Or I
right.
can load. I can actually load a medium log trailer on this. Or I can load. There is a repair kit already installed. So I can have it as a log carrier unavailable, man. I need that.
Tony,
so
check your map.
Out.
Check your map and have a look where the log kiosks are compared to where the lumber is.
There's 2 B66s there, aren't there? I think they're repair thing. Oh, it's a refueler. You get 350 refuel than B66s. They're refuelers. Right, there's two log mills right opposite each other there.
Yes.
Right, but the log kiosk is right down here.
Right down where I am.
And there's two log kiosks, one haven't been unlocked yet. And Dan's not done all the map yet.
No, he's got 3 left to do.
That's what I'm doing right now.
So if we can now transport into the... K700. Is that a one that I can jump in? Nope, that's a tractor.
There's tractors in that game?
We need 2 carriers of some sort.
There's tractors in that game?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was all like trucks and
no.
Arms.
I don't know.
What's been
I don't think we've got. I don't think we've actually got the lumber carriers, you know.
The medium log trailer I can get on this track.
Yeah, but you'll need a medium log carrier. Or does that mean we have to just carry it on the trailer?
We can do it on the trailer.
Right, let me go.
Hang on, hold on. What's... We've just unlocked that other one. That's
the
right next to us. That, it says something totally different
that's
on
the
map.
That's a re-oiler and a repairer.
We've got
2 of them to refuelers and repair any damage. I've just jumped in one now.
Yeah, I'm looking at it now over there. But yeah, we can do the medium log trailers, which carries 2 a pop, don't it?
Yeah, but how many points do it do?
I think it's 4.
Medium log trailer. install.
Medium logs, 4 points.
I'm gonna check the repair kit out.
Yeah, and the log carrier should go on there.
And the log carrier? No. Medium log trailer. Trailer hitch. No, I can only have a repair kit and a medium log trailer in. Log carrier unavailable.
Oh, you need a trailer hitch.
Yeah, installed, if I uninstall it. Ah, medium log trailer, log carrier, there we go. Right, you need to uninstall the trailer hitch.
Yeah, I need to get into position first, apparently.
No worries. Uninstall the trailer hitch and the repair kit. And
where
then add your log carrier and the medium log trailer. And yours should kit out like mine. There we go. and a medium log.
Oh, that
was...
Yep,
yeah, you know. You know, my friend.
Tony.
Yes, sir.
I was laughing on the mic, but I turned my mic on mute, right?
Mm-hmm.
I said, he said, I'm going live on Ollie's, right?
Uh-huh.
And I said, and then all of a sudden, he said, because we lost, two subs, and I'm like, and then he said, how many subs you got? And I said, 208.
Uh-huh.
And he's like, he went a bit quiet. He was a bit jealous then.
He lost two subs.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised. Did you see how they were acting? A 14-year-old boy, you know, effing and being it, and saying swear words on YouTube.
And guess what he said to me.
That's the difference, man. Not just that. They are really stupid. If it was one. To someone said in the live chat, I want to see.
Where are you, Captain? I've lost sight of you.
Keep following the road.
I want to see a crash.
Yeah, I want to see a crash, right? Fair enough. That's on single player, you can do that. But, not multiplayer. You're fucking dumb, mate. They're fucking dumbass, they are.
I believe them. Oh, Dan,
you've
unlocked another truck, well done.
And that's a log trailer. That's a log one.
Good. Well,
I think
now,
I think
it.
What we got on us, Tony, we got like one lot, a full eight.
Yeah.
Because the trailer will carry four, and what's on our trucks will carry four. I believe.
Wow, that's a massive log trailer. I'm not joking. It's got a crane and also a trailer on the back.
Well, yeah, you can. Once you unlocked it, you can get in that, and then you can
help
you use that to go to one lumber kiosk.
No.
I don't think we need to, because me and Tony, we've got eight apiece.
I think we only carry four.
Not that our trailers carry four, but on the back of our trucks carry four. We've got a total of eight each.
We'll see when we get to lumber kiosk. See what it allows us to have.
I like this. I'm flying through and getting all the waypoints. No problem.
Good. You'll keep unlocking all them so we know what road we need to go on.
Yeah, in Euro Truck, I've got more cities locked. and I've locked the whole of the UK.
Have you got
well
the...
done, Bessie. Well done.
Have you got a turkey map?
No.
Well,
I don't have the DLCs.
He doesn't have the DLCs, he doesn't have the...
I'm gonna buy them though. I'm gonna get them. Slowly.
He doesn't have people of France and Italy and that.
Yeah, and I don't have like going east and all that.
You don't have going east?
No.
Oh, that's one of the best scenic ones. That's, do you have Scandinavia?
Nope, not, I don't have one with the DLC.
Did you buy the game just basic then?
Yeah,
yeah.
I did.
That's why I'm
which
like
way did you go, Captain? Did you take a right or a left?
Right. I can literally, like, see you.
I want... Totally honest, Tony.
Ah, yeah.
I don't really need a new game. I'd rather just wait till July and get the ARC and just get some DLC.
Okay, alright,
it's
fine.
Or if you want to get a new game that I can play, I don't mind.
Well, I quite fancy the look of that new Driftland. It's come out early today. It's just come out today on Early Access.
What's
called Driftland, and it looks really good.
Driftland.
It looks really good.
It's only £12 on Early Access, but I've seen a lot of write-ups about it. It looks really, really good. It's not a multiplayer, it's only a solo player, but it's fantastic.
Oh, but look at that, in a bit.
Yeah, it's called Driftland. I'm ready when you are, Cap.
Yeah, I'm kind of nervous about this, next part.
Well,
a little nervous.
Well, I've seen you go off road. Oh, well.
I've got two more to go.
I'm stuck on a fucking rock now.
Are you?
Well, I couldn't go forward anyway, put it that way. Uh-oh.
Let me see if I can let me get on the other side of you. Let me get up.
Twat faced bitches.
It's really hard to bring and drive in this game. You can't drive and then you go ridiculously far.
Let's see what I can grab onto.
Then we went to stop and then you can hook up on me.
I can hook up onto apparently an invisible rock or some shit.
Right, hook up on me. Can you hook up on me now?
There's a rock like literally in front of me that apparently won't budge.
Yeah, can you hook on into me?
Well, I've hooked up onto something already anyway.
Is it working?
No, it's just taking me to this rock again and nothing else.
Well, wrench up on me, or do you need me to move further up? Right. Are we going straight forward then, or not?
I've wrenched you to the back of your trailer, so if you push forward. Hold up. Let me try something a minute.
Not just that, what I'm driving now, I can have a log trailer on this well. Tony.
Yes, sir.
What I'm driving.
Oh, you're up. Years up, years up. Captain's up. Right, yeah. Which way do I go? Yeah, I'll let you get in front of me. Yes, Dan?
Yeah, you know that that tractor I'm driving?
You should be doing... There's still a couple of waypoints that you haven't done yet.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to now. Yeah, I'm just saying, I can put a log trailer on this. I love this tractor. It is, I'm going off-roading like mad at the minute.
Alright, wrench up to me now.
Hold up. The nudge that you've done twice may have saved my bacon.
Right, one more waypoint. Yeah, one more
Hold
waypoint.
On.
Can you get up?
Yeah, just put in some waypoints so I know where I'm going.
That little nudge did it, didn't it?
Yeah, you nudged me with your truck, and then again with your trailer.
Yeah, that's what I tried just giving you. Did I cause any damage?
No.
That's good, that's what I tried doing.
Yeah, we gotta go back over that now.
Well, you know, you'll know just to move over a bit next time, so you don't...
Yeah.
How many more waypoints have you got left? I think
you've
got two left.
No, one more, and that's it.
And then you can get into that big airy tractor that you were telling us about, that carrier.
If you want, I can take this tractor and then put in a log trailer on the tractor.
Well, if you can put a log trailer on the one you've got, it's entirely up to you. Drive what you want, what you feel like you want to drive. If you want to get in that new vehicle that you like the look of, get into it.
Right, okay, yeah.
Right, we're at the log kiosk, I see.
Then that took you the wrong way.
Oh, yeah, this is where you've got to be absolutely straight, haven't you?
I don't know about that. Hold on.
Yeah, otherwise it will not let you carry the logs. We didn't need the trailers, did we?
I'm trying.
Well, I thought we were...
Hold up.
I don't think we need the trailers, because your trailer's straight. You locked up on the back of your thing.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it in position. Hang on.
Put the large logs on.
Medium, because that's the only thing it would let me.
Is that all we need, the medium? Are you sure it's the medium we need, not the large?
Right, I got 8 points on me.
Deliver 8 load points to each lumber mill.
Yeah, and I've got 8 points literally on me now.
Oh, sweet, right.
I need to repair truck at a minute. Have you unlocked a repair truck?
Both garages are unlocked, and there's two V66 vehicles that are full of oil and repairs.
Can use one of them as well.
It's snowing again!
What was that?
Lucky again. Backy. He was just saying, it's snowing again.
Tony, once you filled up the your main track, you can switch to your trailer and fill that up then.
How do I switch to trailer? Oh yeah,
lock
trailer.
Yeah, there you go. I probably would have turned around first, but...
Oh, turning around first, doing it the easy way, is for the weak.
It's easier. We're on casual, after all.
It's for the weak. It's for the weak.
No comment.
I do things the hard way, the man way.
Oh yeah, I got a sparking like fire coming out of the door. Yeah.
Did you hear how Dan agreed there? I went, oh yeah.
Oh.
He likes it the man way, don't you, Dan?
Oh yeah.
Oh no, my trailer.
I told you should have turned it around first.
Good job, I'm still here.
Yeah.
I've still got three logs in it. Will it count?
I don't know.
Don't think so.
The hardest part we got is that river just by you. And there goes somebody's leg falling on the floor.
Somebody's leg? What? Falling on the floor? A comeback and someone goes, somebody's leg's falling on the floor.
Yeah, I heard a thud.
You heard a thud and it was someone's leg falling off.
I heard a thud, so I said, and that's somebody's leg falling off.
Ah, now I get the joke.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hello there, motherfuckers. Dr. Tiki Masala here.
Thank you for calling, Microsoft.
Be tuned.
Jackson Michael.
Pillowy Giant.
Yes.
Can you say your story about what's his name?
Jackson Michael.
Yes.
The Indian call center scammer.
Yeah. I am calling you today to scam your little fat ass. Oh no, I got stuck on the fucking rock again.
Oh, you haven't.
These little bastard rocks. They get you every fucking time.
Hello, I'm Jackson Michael. Do you think that was his actual name?
That was his actual name. I mean, that was actually my name.
Abdul Summit, but the try copy an English or an American name, so they'll go, oh, my name's Thomas, oh, my name's Frank, and it's like, no, you know. But then, but for him to try and tell you that his name was Jackson Michael.
Jackson Michael.
Oh, more like, oh, my name is John Deere.
If they did that would be funny. Maybe Jackson Michael, I'm here to tell you that I am going to bloody have a laugh.
My name is Frank. My name is Bruno Frank.
No, my name is Mars Bruno. No, bloody is that right?
Where are you, David?
I'm the kind of guy who likes it. But I can't tell you that.
Oh dear.
When I say that, I might be fired.
I've totally gone where? Where is that?
Oh, isn't this Tony, isn't this how you do it? Right. And the guy goes, hello, I am, what's his name? Jackson Michael? And I... I am going, you go like, right, what?
I am ringing you today because your computer sent us error message. And I did it now. Yes, indeed it did, sir. I said, sir, can you tell me how my computer sent you an error message when I didn't authorize it? Oh, it did it silently.
What did you say for that?
Well, seeing as I'm live on Twitch, I'm not going to say word for word exactly what I said, but you can just imagine it involved a lot of swear words and then the phone going down.
Oh, wow.
And I also called him a mother jerk.
Oh, you're a mother trucker.
Captain, you really don't mind... Do you?
Don't mind what?
You don't mind saying swear words. Shout it out.
My name is Michael Jackson and I don't give a fuck. And wow. I'm fucking stuck. I need a tow. Can someone tow me, please?
now you tell me when I'm like miles away.
Hold on, hold on. That hitch kind of worked then, apparently.
Alright.
I think the best one is carrots, potatoes, 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 carrots.
You only say that because it's yours.
Yeah. That's what you did to the Indian scammer.
Right. He put the phone down after I said two of them.
Right.
Yeah, he must have thought, oh, it's probably some nothing.
Right, I don't know what to do because I can take short logs is 3 points, medium log is four points, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's on the tractor though.
Take a far pointer.
But if I hop into that truck is next to it, it's the B66.
No, I am Jackson Michael.
That's the repair truck.
No, it's not. It's a... That's not repair truck. That's a... Just a truck on its own. A big truck.
My image.
Oh, jump into
any.
You can carry it and you want medium logs. You want a trailer. Medium logs.
Yeah.
Can you get past me now, David?
Let me have a look. Right, let me have a look. I can tow.
My name is Justin Michael.
Alright, that's enough.
Stop taking the piss out of me!
If you don't stop it, boyo, I'll show you the Windows tree and tell you that you've got critical errors.
Then I will show you a full fucking moon. Just to clarify, that it will be my ass.
Right, okay.
They call it Captain Windaloo.
Captain Windaloo.
That is because it's brown.
Oh.
Wow, you went there.
You both got 8 points, have you?
Yes.
We both got 8 points, yes.
There's no point me doing...
That's why I said jump into a heavy haul truck and come up here as quick as you can, so if one of us gets stuck, you can haul us out. But you're better off filling with one lot of timbers just in case if one of our trailers tip over.
Right.
Because if one of our trailers tip over, we're going to lose the stock, and then if you've got one spare, we're not having to go all the way back, so you're best off filling.
What, just get a full eight?
Yeah, no. just get a four and a four, and then come up, because all it needs is one of us to tip, or if I lose my trailer and Captain loses his trailer, then you've got...
Yeah, we'll be screwed.
Ups then.
Right, okay.
Upstairs for dancing, downstairs for thinking, my lad. Oh, did I get that completely wrong way around?
Yeah, you did.
I'll let you decide.
Yeah.
I think in today's world, that sentence, that quote is actually correct.
Probably,
people,
yeah.
People should think more downstairs than...
Why the Euro truck gonna make the trees really...
What's that, Mr. Oxford in Cambridge?
Apparently... But I'm not sure if it's true. It's gonna be a Euro Truck 3.
So they say, so I've heard the reports on. But it won't be till next year.
Yeah, I heard about it.
They're bringing out another DLC, because if you go onto Steam News on Euro Truck 2,
they're bringing out the
new sort of continent, and it says only like last place to explore, which I think is going to be Spain.
Yeah.
I think that's the only sort of way they can go. It's Spain or
yeah, and they're going to add chrome. They're going to add chrome trailers. So you can have the brand chrome.
The only sort of places they can go now is two places, which is like Serbia, Russia, Turkey sort of end, or Spain. That's the only sort of way they can go, and that's it. It's pretty much done then.
They might take the Turkey mod and implement it as a DLC.
Yeah, they might.
Because it's already built, all they'd have to do is probably talk to the guy. Yeah.
Yeah, speak to the guy, buy the rights, buy it off of him, and then just obviously implement the coding, etc.
Yep.
Yeah, just do a couple bit of coding.
That's the Turkey map is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, hold up.
Are you there?
No, I'm not. I'm kind of waiting for you, but I just realized that I'm quite low on fuel.
Oh.
Yeah, so am I. We're going to need a fuel truck in a minute. Is there a garage nearby? I think there's a garage.
We are going to be passing a garage.
Dan, we might need you to come up here with fuel.
Yeah, but is there fuel? No.
Yes, there is. We've unlocked all the garages, all the fuel cars.
Well, I'm gonna have to hop in the truck and make a fuel thing.
Take a right by there, Tony.
Okay.
I don't know whether you can see me where I was, so I thought I'd...
Yes, I can see that big rear.
Hey, I'm sitting on my rear. How dare you?
Hence the reason why it's big.
Wow.
What? All we need to do now is this. We need to do two log loads.
Guys.
What?
There's a guy called Bobcat TV.
Yeah.
He plays Spin Tires, and he's playing it.
He's playing what?
Spin Tires Mud Run.
He can join in this multiplayer if he wants to. Is he in our group?
No, but
what's his name?
Bobcat TV. I think he's friends with me. But
he's not coming in our server. He is in Nick's. Yeah.
Yeah, but I've never seen him in that chat. I've never seen him talk.
Where is he too?
Because he invited me, I added, but I didn't really.
Well, ask him, just talk to him, do you talk? Like, you know, do you want to come and join a multiplayer room for mudrunners?
We can get rid of one of the lords there.
I always give people a chance, you know what I mean? It's a safe environment.
Yeah, just dibbing.
We've got warning systems in place and that, so give them one chance.
One chance, and then if they...
I never saw him cause any trouble in that other room, so...
No, but
I've got no reason to be wary of him. Right, or left, I see you.
I stopped. I'm looking at the map. We can go away, where we can go straight past one of the mills, which you can then pull in yourself. I can go to the other one.
Yeah, that sounds good to me.
Right, how do I... So do I just send him a message?
Yeah.
Just send him a little message.
Well, what do you want me to say?
Well, just put, hi, I've noticed you play Mudrunners. We've got three or four people that also play Mudrunners on multiplayer. Would you like to join?
How do you spell notice?
N-O.
Yeah.
T.
Yeah.
I-C-E.
I.
And then D on the end, I notice. Right, I've noticed you took a sharp right, yeah?
Yeah, go to the right.
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
You should be able to see me when you're turning right.
You mean go to the left for me to go right?
You got to go to right.
No, I've got to go left, turn right. Go to my far left so I can cut in right.
You could do that way, yes.
You need to learn your left from your right. Do you think you're using your knife and fork in your feet? Ah, we're at a lumber mill.
Yep.
Who's having this one? Are you having this one?
You have that one, because I've already gone past it. So if you go into that one, I'll go to the other one, and that, I should be alright on fuel. I should be able to get there with the fuel I have, maybe.
Sweet, I think then this DLC is done.
No.
Because we've unlocked all the waypoints are unlocked, aren't they?
Mm.
And all the bands are unlocked, so yeah, it's... I'm parking in now, so this is brilliant. We've done this a lot easier.
Yeah.
For three, it's a lot more easier.
Yeah, more players, it's a lot easier.
Unload. Right, is this 8-point load done? Thanks, all 8 points loaded, delivered. Done.
Yep.
Alright.
Now,
yep.
Now you should unload 8 points there, and this should be the map completed.
Yeah.
Right.
And then I'll get a load of achievement on my...
Yeah, you will. Well, I don't know how many you'll get, but we got a few for doing it, didn't we?
Yeah, we had about three.
Yeah, all the maps done. Yeah, all the trucks are unlocked. I'm just having a quick look before you deliver your last load. All the garages are open. We've done spiffingly great there.
Ready?
Yep, go for it.
Yeah.
Ready, Tone? Yeah?
I'm ready.
Yep.
And this should be game over. There we
yeah.
are. Yeah. Oh, full 6 stars. Get in, lads.
Nice.
That took us 1 hour dead on. Right, we used 648 litres, 5 out of 5 trucks unlocked, 2 out of 2 garages unlocked, 7 out of 7 waypoints. We've done everything. Times rescued 0. We didn't need any rescuing. But we're done. Well done. Return to the main menu.
Nice.
We did that in 1 hour.
Well done.
What do you want to try doing now? Do you want to try to do the...
The city.
The city?
No, the island.
Do you want to try to do the island?
Let's do the island. Fuck it, let's do it.
The island. Let's see what the island is.
Let's
see what the island's like. Right, island. 7 balance points. Deliver logs to each lumber mill. Complete and earn an additional progression point. Unlock all garages. It's the same thing. I'm going to invite you now, Dan, Captain.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the guy hasn't replied to me.
He hasn't?
Nope.
Oh, that's fine then, leave him be. You've sent him a message, let him, you know, if you... He might reply to you when he's not on game. If he's on game, he's probably not noticed it.
Right, okay. What is this about? Let me have a look. It's saying it replied with 1 point. What's that about?
What?
You know you go in tracks, right?
Yeah.
I unlocked tracks and it's not showing up.
That's because we haven't unlocked it.
You need progression points, and every time we complete a map, it gives us so many points. You'll notice that some of your trucks are unlocked, and some of them aren't.
Right, I shall be back in a moment, fellas.
As we do more maps, more will get unlocked.
Okay, welcome back, folks.
I'm going to the garage.
There's a fuel station next to it. I'll wait till Captain comes back and see what he wants to do.
Yeah, I heard most of that conversation.
He's took a garage.
Yep, I know.
So.
Oh, come on, you bloody AI.
What do you want to do? Sorry about that. We can't see the road to the log kiosks, so do you want to jump, Captain, and unlock some at waypoints?
Give me a sec, and I'm gonna.
One thing can do is do the garage and then do the waypoint.
Yeah, but you can't really see the road, and you could get stuck. And if you get stuck, it could be a problem. It's too late now. You've gone, so you have to just go for it.
Oh, come on! Open up! Open up!
It will open up. You're not carrying timber. We've got a blockade there as well, so we're gonna have to drive around the map.
Dan, you know,
like we had yesterday, like that blizzard.
What?
Lucky
us, you know, we had that big blizzard yesterday.
Hold on a minute. Can you sort your mic out? Is it me, or is Batty's mic getting a bit glitchy?
It sounds fine to me.
What's he trying to say?
That's it.
What are you trying to say?
You know we had that massive blizzard yesterday? A really big, like, snowstorm stuff.
Oh, a blizzard yesterday, yeah.
Yeah, we got loads of it. It's like that again today, now.
Oh, wow. Lucky you.
We've just got the winds. It's not...
No,
not where I am, anyway.
Me, all the snow has stopped mounting now.
No, ours is chucking it down. Like.
Right, Dan's near the garage, so it looks like smooth. Smooth run, Captain.
Not good. Ours doesn't want us.
Yeah.
It's a white smooth run.
Yeah, what we need you to do then, once you've unlocked the garage, is we need you to jump in a Jeep and unlock, and head towards the. Unlock the waypoints near the log kiosks.
Right, okay.
Tony, I've got the log trailer on my trailer, so I'm gonna head out. Do you wanna follow?
Okay. Wait a minute, let me install it then. Oh, we've got Island Settler.
Achievement unlocked.
Yeah, Island Settler.
Right.
I'm actually being sneaky here because I'm eating after 8 minutes before 8 o'clock, so don't tell anyone.
Right, okay, now.
Should I put a medium log? How many logs?
I can only carry 4 because I can't get the trailer for some reason.
There's just one lumber mill, isn't there?
I think so. No, two.
Two lumber mills.
Yeah,
two lumber mills.
Two.
Yeah.
There's one.
I see one.
Bottom left.
Yeah, there's one at bottom left which needs 8 points.
And one right next to us.
Yeah, right next to you.
Ah, right. Well, that's a short journey we can get.
Yeah.
So, if we carry 4 apiece to that, we don't need to put a trailer on us yet.
No.
If we carry 4 apiece to that, and then we can...
Yeah. So, do you want to follow me?
Have you put a trailer on? No?
No, I can't put a trailer on for some reason.
A and B. We need to get to log kiosk first, though.
Yeah, which is where I'm heading, but we can do a bit of scouts because we don't have any trailers.
Yeah, true.
Or one of us can go up and grab the flag. If one of us don't get stuck already.
What's the horn sound like now? Yes! I've still got the man on.
Time. I've got the man on. Wow.
yesterday, every vehicle I got into, I had the bloody bike, the 5-year-old first time bicycle bell, like, ding, ding. That's the one. Oh, well done, Dan.
Yeah.
Right, you unlock the garage now, yeah?
Yep, the garage unlocked.
Yeah, no, it's not come up garage unlocked. You need to take your thing inside the square.
But you've already done it. You already done it.
Done it.
Done it.
Hence why we got the island settler.
Ah, right. Sorry. I do apologize.
Okay, alright. Don't worry.
Come on, Tony.
I'm coming.
Come on, Tony.
Oh, right, do you want me to have a fuel truck on me and
yeah, install a fuel thing on you.
Oh, there's a truck by your fuel tone.
And then you've already got a repair kit, haven't you, in there?
Fuck.
Just put in a fuel carrier, and then you should have both repair and fuel.
Tone, you got like a bunch of trucks by here you can drive.
Oh, look, it's like Chernobyl.
It is, isn't it? I thought it was Chernobyl. You got two trucks by here.
Oh, nice. We've got another B131. Hey, where am I bloody going here?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Someone's pair of jeans, do you want me distracted? one at Chernobyl buildings.
Did you say someone's pair of jeans?
Yeah, so one at Chernobyl buildings, is pair of jeans hanging on the balcony.
Oh.
There you go, that's Ed Gein's house there.
Cardiff discovered. One more place to go.
What one thought?
I forgot one.
Well, I'm not liking the look of that, but...
No, I don't either.
I'll tell you which one it is.
I'll test the water.
I think it's Plymouth.
Plymouth?! Tone, it's fine. It's fine. Ish. It's fine-ish.
I'm coming for a wash.
Yeah, it's Plymouth.
Yeah, Cardiff...
I've got two more to do.
Cardiff and Plymouth is the only ones in Wales that you can go to in the game.
Plymouth is in Wales?
Yeah, that's the Swansea in game, isn't there? The Swansea in Cardiff.
Yeah, yeah, Swansea in Cardiff. Plymouth is not even...
I was close, Plymouth, fuck it. I was close, fuck it.
They should have landed, no.
They should have more. They need to make the UK better. They're more...
Well, like, I'm surprised, like Leeds is not in there, because like Leeds is the biggest city in the north, and they put Manchester and Sheffield in them, Birmingham, but Leeds is like it's the second biggest city in England, and it's just not there, and it's like there.
And they need to add like more little villages.
Tony, stay by her.
Because
I'm going for the waypoint.
You want me to stay here? Did
yes,
you say?
Stay by there. I'm getting the waypoint. It's only just up by ya.
Okay.
Oh no, 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 fuck. Fuck.
What have you done?
Damage!
What have you done?
Whether it's in one piece or not is a different matter.
Oh, I got 7 pieces now. My truck is over there, and up there.
What, is it in 4 parts?
Yeah, my wheel is over there. My bonnet is over there.
Where's the bottom bit?
It's over there.
Bit more light in down in between.
Right, Tony, if you take the road to your right, if you're in your cab.
This is my right.
Yep, you go across the river again.
Yeah.
and just keep following that road down there. Kind of a dirt road, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. I see it. I don't like the look of the tide, though. It might whisk me away.
Nah, you'll be fine.
Yeah.
Famous last words. I see you.
Who are you thinking?
Oh, I see some trucks down by you, Don.
Who's honking? It's me and the pillowy.
What is that? Are you really close? Yeah, how close am I?
I can see a K700.
Yep. And I see a C4320 as well.
Nice, unlock them.
Have you seen this? I'm literally close to you and I didn't realise that.
Yep.
Big old truckers.
Right. Oh my god!
Dan's reached a waypoint. Oh, we're at the kiosk.
We're already here, man. This is the closest one.
We can take it down to the first one. That's the first one done. Then we'll have to come back and fill up with two each again. One each again, should I say.
Aye.
Right, if one more waypoint is... Ooh.
Wait, what? Wait.
He's got one more waypoint to do, and then he can convert his thing to a petrol repair kit just in case.
I can't do it.
Petrol on me already.
That's good. So you've got one more waypoint, then you can come and join the fleet.
Yeah, that one. I've got petrol on me now. But I'm driving. If there's anything good problem, I just stop the waypoint and come to you.
I can't install medium logs.
What?
I can't install medium logs.
Is it small logs or large logs?
I installed the only one that I could on this track.
We haven't installed the trailers.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
We've got to go back to the garage now to install the trailers.
I was thinking, you're not that far, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to go down that beach? Go down the beach or to... Go down the beach and go to that garage.
The one you unlocked.
We need to go to a garage to install the trailer.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's but go. What I mean, if you go to the one I unlocked, right? If you do that one, it's a log thing right next to it. Have a look.
I'm going back to the other one.
That's fine, but I was trying to help you. I was thinking. If Tony go to that one down bottom and you, it's a log door right next to it. And
have you seen the road coming down here? I don't know what it's like though. That's why I'm going to the other one.
Yeah, it's all it is. It's just on the beach. It's literally on the beach. It's just on the beach. Nothing else.
Have you traveled that road?
Yeah, I travelled that road.
Well, if it's nearer, Captain, I might as well go for it.
It's about the same, I think. To me, it looks about the same anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, but what I mean is the log is right close, so you can put the trailers on and get the logs and then you can go.
Oh, there's a logging kiosk near there as well?
Yeah, it's literally right next to the garage. That's what I'm trying to say.
If that wasn't it, then that would have been fine.
Captain has surveyed the terrain. Doesn't like the situation, so we're going to counter retrieval round.
There's a lot of twisty toonies down that way, and I'm not sure about it, lad. Because what I'm thinking is, it might be safe to go down without a load, but coming back up might be a problem.
Mm-hmm.
With the way me and Tony has went down to the other one and going back, I think he should be alright.
Oh, just to let you know as well, I don't know if Dan's done it already, but if he hasn't, he's going to be doing it, but he's going to get made moderator of the channel.
Mm-hmm. I'll sort that out soon.
Captain.
Captain.
Yeah.
You'll be moderator of the channel.
Alright, cool.
And then also you're gonna be admin, like admin or owner on here.
Cool.
Daniel has unlocked the D535, well done.
That's the tractor.
Is it a John Deere?
No, actually, but I've driven a John Deere in my real life.
Oh, we're heading back into Chernobyl.
Chernobyl. Because it's got a bit of a knobble on it. You've got to go down there. Parking brakes are shit because they still allow you to move.
That's not really a parking brake.
No, it's not. Like, I've got my parking brake on now and I'm still moving.
Left or right?
Right.
Right.
See this, Tony? I've got my parking brake on and I'm still moving.
Oh, God.
It's like, what the fuck?
That's a bit of a glitch in the game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh! Exposure Island Award.
Hey!
Yeah, I've got that achievement, alright.
They're breaking all sorts of achievements on this. Well done, guys.
Mhm. Right, now I need to get back over that water without drowning myself.
Yeah, that would help.
No, literally, it was in the middle of the island, and it was a massive water I had to go straight through.
Oh, I've lost you, boyo.
You're like right next to the station. Turn right.
Right, now, let me see what I can do. What do you want me to do now, boy?
We need you to, sort of, come near us with the fuel and the repair kit.
I only got the fuel.
Check, you should have two utilities on that, because I think that already comes. If it's the same van I'm thinking of, it already comes with an installed repair thing.
No.
Repair's advanced, and it should say what's on it.
Fuel only.
Fuel, that's alright. Well, none of us have got any damage, so...
Well, I did have, but it seemed to have vanished.
Oh, I know why. Because you went to the garage and it fixed it.
I seen it. I didn't have any damage before I got to the garage.
Okay, that's weird.
Yeah, that's what I just thought.
Yeah, that's right. A bit weird.
Now turn.
Oh, I think I'm ready for a listen to this. It's too good to miss.
Yeah, that's exactly how I done it. I just done a fucking U-turn by there. Throw that trailer on and let's get some wood. Good job it's not morning, because we don't want morning wood.
Right, medium log, short log trailer. That's all it's offering me.
Yeah, that's the one I just put on.
So, is it only short logs we need on here then?
I don't know, we'll find out when we get down here, because that's the only option we have.
Long, oh, there's a long log cart, medium log cart, oh, yeah. There we go.
This is the only one I could install, so...
It's let me install the medium log cart. Because I'm just better than you.
Wow, it looks identical to the one I have anyway.
Oh, that's the one then, come on. You'll get in front of me.
I am in front of him.
Eh?
I'm over here.
To me, when I looked there, you were still showing... Hold on then. I need to catch up. Ah, oh, there you are. Well, make your mind up, backside. You're either gonna fart or you're not.
You are live on Twitch. Do not use your backside.
You know when you've got wind and it's like debating whether it wants to pop out or not.
Yeah, and you don't know whether it's gonna be a fart or a shart or something else.
No, it's not that time. It just can't make its mind up if it wants to fart or just not fart.
Right.
No. I'm not having a touching cloth experience, so you're alright.
Yeah, they can be bad. And not just for you, your underwear too.
Oh god.
Dan?
Hello.
Carlos, quick cruise control working.
On what?
Eurotrop.
Yeah, what about it?
How does it work? Like, how do I make it so it...
If you're using the keyboard, it's C, I think, for it.
Yeah, press C.
It should tell you, wouldn't it? If you go into your settings, it'll tell you what it is.
Yeah, that's working. Yeah, C's what... You're right, C is it.
Anyway. It'll basically keep you at the speed that you're at. If you want it at 40, the accelerator 40, then go in, you know, if you want it 30, the accelerator to 30, then go cruise control, stay at 30.
Mm-hmm.
It's much more easier to drive then.
Yeah.
So you just have to turn?
Because then, once you've got it on cruise control, you're not having to keep your finger on up arrow, you know what I mean? So.
You just on me. Not just that, you're on a steady pace, like
it sort of auto drives for you, and all you need to do is just have your finger ready on the brake, just in case you need to.
Yeah.
I've got one more city to do, and
Have you unlocked all the recruitment centres and the dealerships that are around the UK and that? Because it's important that you do that.
I think so.
Yeah. Try and unlock all the question mark areas.
Yeah.
Do you get like an achievement for that?
Maybe one or two cities I have.
What's that, Captain?
Do you get an achievement for all that then?
Well, I think you do. I'm not sure what it gives you on Steam, but I'm just thinking for like when he buys garages and that.
Yeah.
To get, you know, more offers of good workers instead of getting the crappy ones.
Yeah. You'd think you could get an achievement for unlocking the whole of the UK and stuff.
I think Steam will have an achievement for unlocking all the question
marks. One would hope.
Dan, you don't have to
beep. No, just seriously, why the hell just doing this?
That's a question the game will know.
Right, what way have you gone?
I just noticed I've got a digger on the back of
me. Digger?
Yeah. You just noticed.
Yeah, I didn't know what the trailer was.
Oh my.
Wow.
Well, what do you expect? He's the only bastard in the village.
Something like that, yeah.
Where did you find your license from? In the sewer box, did you?
Oh.
You had to use some kid scissors to open the box, though.
Where did you find your license from in a cereal box?
Oh, wow.
Go on, bastard, give him some spitting back. Don't just take it.
What?
Give him some stick back. Don't let
him
get away with that. Give him
some
stick back.
Well, I'm not playing the same game as you, can't really say that.
Okay.
I think this one is more easier because. Whoa.
You said that about the valley.
Hello.
Hello.
I don't even know where you are, Dan. I haven't seen you for like.
He's just past me. He's coming down to you.
Ah. Right, you don't need to come in this bit. It's with the convoy, so if we break down, I'll be need fuel.
Convoy. Wrong!
That is so unfair. I just got a fine of 500 for just driving just past.
Take driving offences off on your options.
Can you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can in
your
options.
Go to get, press escape, go to options.
Which
go
one? Gameplay or?
And then you can take fatigue and driving offences off on ticket. And then you won't get speeding tickets or crash tickets anymore.
Right. What is this route of crazy?
So you want to go gameplay?
Yeah, I've done it. There's other things in game. It says game settings. Fatigue simulation, I've got that off. Graphic settings, I've got that off now. Preferred job length, don't really care. What does it say? It says... route advisor speed limit and route advisor speeding warning.
Well, if for sure you're using a keyboard, I won't recommend you taking your speed limiter off. Where are you? Did you go? Yeah, you're there.
Pardon me.
Oh, there you go. That was a good one. I did that.
Bollocks.
This is like gaming with the big fat hairy bikers.
Well, I'm half that. I'm fat and I'm hairy. I'm just not a biker.
I'm a biker.
Yeah, a push bike.
Yeah.
Wrong type of bike.
At least technically.
Did you go straight on there? You did, didn't you?
Yeah.
No. I didn't go straight on.
He didn't turn off the usual.
I turned off.
Not you.
Not you, you Pelag.
Are you playing Blood Runner? No, you're not. If you got a crappy Mac.
Bang.
It's right. It's right, though.
Wait a minute. Listen to this, because it could be too good to miss.
Ooh, that was brilliant.
Oh, it might have sounded wet, but I can assure you it was completely dry.
Oh, wow.
I definitely thought it smelled a bit loud.
Are you okay down there, Dan?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you to move.
Right, I'm waiting for Tony.
Where are you guys? You two, that left me. Right or left?
Keep going straight.
Left.
Straight on at the roundabout.
Ow. These headlights are crap.
A lot of things are crapping.
Like you.
Hey, if it weren't for my expertise last night, we wouldn't have passed the first multi-map.
No, I'm on about the other one. The one that's not actually in this game at the moment.
Bassett.
Yes. Careful, like, Dan.
He's
jeez.
Like, he's like the mascot of the group, isn't he?
He's not.
Yeah. Dan.
I do play.
Dan, I need you in front.
I'm gonna get a gaming. Gaming. Or a cheap
laptop. Yeah, as you can tell by his accent, he's not common like us. He's very posh.
I'm not posh at all, though.
Go on.
Daddy came from Eton and Mummy came from Oxford.
No, my mum came from.
Oh, she's a fine filly. I'd like to break her in myself.
My mum came from the council.
You're very well spoken indeed, young squire.
Cheers, Dan.
You're
right.
Welcome.
Dan, you might want to stay by her just in case he needs it.
I won't be.
Oh, you're up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Put some bed to the bone. Look. Chernobyl and its radiation.
Ooh, hey.
Oh, I wonder what that attachment on that B66 is for. Can you push sort of like tree, fallen trees out of the way or something? I've never tried that sort of JCB.
Dan did.
What did that do then, that head on that JCB, Dan? Does it push, like, drop tree logs?
Yeah, you can put logs on the trailer instead way you're doing it.
Right, so if I drop this here, this should be game shot and underpants.
Yeah, this one should be done.
And then we'll do the other one.
Yep.
Right, I'll put my gears in. Oh shit, my... Yay!
There we go.
Right, now let go fight.
How are you doing for diesel there, Cap?
I'm fine. Dan, we can't go down that way.
Why?
Dan, I'm going to need a bit of a refill here because I'm less than halfway.
Alright.
So let me turn around and then I'll park up to you.
Why can you not go that way?
Because they got a barrier down that way, haven't they?
Yeah,
don't let logs through.
Oh, that's interesting.
So we've got to go right around it.
So we got to go back the way we came, grab the logs from there, come back down through to Chernobyl, down to the bottom left.
And do all that at the same time while singing a Barry Manilow song.
What happens if we don't know any of them?
My name is Lola.
Don't reverse. Take it out of space.
Oh, you don't need the wrench?
No, I'm just turning around.
Oh, right, okay.
My name is Lola.
I just need some fuel, so don't run off. Dad, I need fuel.
Oh.
God, you're like an annoying hemorrhoid.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you very much, sir. Now you can run.
My name is Lola. It over road.
John, go a bit more forward. Or I can get yours.
I got half a tank.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Well, you don't want to
be more diesel effective than me. For some strange reason, I'm chewing up more. Have you got both differential lock and all wheels lock on?
I have, yeah.
Oh, right. We're both the same truck, so we should be.
Actually, we don't have the same tracks.
That's probably why then.
I would say a UK version, where you're driving in American style, and now I'm stuck again.
Go on, Dan. We need you.
Dan with a man. Plan. Van.
No, I'm driving the UK version. You're driving the American style.
Am I?
Yeah, don't leave me with the bastardized things.
I thought the one with a bit of a nose on it, as I'd call it, is the American style.
Well, we're just going to pretend that it's not. It's Rolls reversed.
Okay.
Even though I love our colonial cousins, they have bastardized our language. They have bastardized everything else we've given, so...
In other words, they're bastards. Yeah, in other words, they're bastards.
Yeah. That seems like a good work. That seems like a good reason.
It's like, come on. How can they call their...
She's done.
Football.
That's not football, is it?
Yeah, it's. They're not using the foot. The only time they use the foot is at a field goal or a punt.
Yeah.
The name of the game is throw and catch the ball. So how is it football?
They're playing fucking rugby, aren't they?
That's it.
It is, isn't it?
It's forward pass rugby.
Yeah. Bastards.
Everywhere else in the world they call it football. You know what I mean? But they call it soccer. And then they call their football. You know what I mean? Try to revert to ours as soccer.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Dan?
I don't know.
You were skirting on end of banks there.
I'm just took off.
So if any Americans are watching this, we love you, but you need to call it American soccer or American rugby.
Or you can just fuck off.
Leave our football alone.
You were football alone.
It's like baseball. It's always been known as rounders.
Yeah.
But no, they had to call that, you know, baseball. No, it's rounders.
Well, they're supposed to be different.
Because you go round in a circle.
You run round the base, and that's why they call it rounders. You won at the ball, you run round the... We used to all play it at school, if you remember. Little sandbags, little cones on field.
Yeah.
You're right,
and
Tony.
We want to sample a game around us. And then the Americans looked at the spot and thought, oh, we like that spot, but we can't call it rounders. Oh, we've got a baseball.
Yep. The bastards.
Right. I'm waiting. I'm gonna put news on.
Why?
Music.
News it in the background.
How dare you!
No, I won't put the bot in here
with no, I'm not gonna put bot. I've got news it on my hard drive.
Ah, but... right. It's a mistake. If you'd have been streaming, you wouldn't have allowed it.
No, I'm just putting news it on myself.
It better not be no girls allowed, Grant.
What?
It better not be girls allowed.
Girls allowed?
Yeah, knowing you, it'd be something cheesy, won't it? Like Spice Girls or Girls Allowed that you're listening to.
No.
Bet it is.
Did you hear the way he said no?
Yeah, it wasn't a very convincing no, would it? It was.
No.
Is it gonna be like Taylor Swift or something?
Oh, that right. He wants to marry Taylor Swift, don't you?
Hold on. Yeah. Right.
He wants to have a relationship with Taylor Swift and...
Okay. Just stop that now.
Taylor Swift, if you watch in this stream, which I very much highly doubt, damn, the man loves you. He wants to marry you.
Like tomorrow. Yesterday, like, 2 weeks ago.
Where are you going?
Where
have
I'm
we
going?
Took a wrong turn?
No.
So how come Captain Pillow is passing me under the way?
Because I've got my logs and waiting for you to go down further to fill up logs to come back up.
Oh, go.
I need 99.
Big red balloons.
Big red balloon.
Oh, if you go to the icon where it's just a single log, you can actually load up just one log at a time.
Yeah, we don't want that.
I think that's if you just and dropped a few.
I can drop a load.
Start, instead of getting a fresh load, you can.
I can drop a load right now.
Oh.
I'd have to go to the bathroom first, though.
Yeah, but we know what load you mean.
No, actually, I do have an option to drop load, detach trailer, or change track.
Right, what way are you going? Up the hill or straight?
Back where we came from.
Amazing,
yeah.
Yeah, back the way we came.
Yeah, you can back up that hill.
Yeah, I'm already on the top of the hill waiting for Tony to fill up. So if you go first, because I'm going to have trouble with that large river again.
Where shall I go? Oh no, it's raining! No.
Yeah.
Raining.
Right, Dan, if you can pass me.
Yeah.
Well, what are you upset for? It's Friday, so it's not like there's a chance of you going to school tomorrow because it's the weekend.
Well, good day, Tom.
School's out. You know what I mean? So you don't need to worry until Monday.
Just because I wanted it snow.
You don't even go out and play in it.
Huh?
When I was a kid, you know, when it was snowing, I was outdoors, building snowmen, When snowballs sledging. Ever since it snowed these past couple of days in England, all you've done is been on Discord talking to us playing games.
Mate, I've been, I did meet a snowman actually.
Yeah, so did I. And I went, tobogganing this.
Oh, sorry, no, you went to a pub that the fired the shepherd and there were no food.
Yeah, something like that.
And then
he
gets off a
chipolata
sandwich for his tea.
Do you want me to just pull one side to if Tony gets stuck?
Tony should be fine on that one.
Oh, God.
It's the next river I get stuck on.
So common. I had to have a chipolata sandwich.
Oh, old bean, I think I'll have a chipolata sandwich.
You're in a posh one here, Captain. You're blooming out of gammon's steak, blooming chips, leg.
It was gammon, not gammon steak. What the Dan, I'm slightly stuck.
Yeah.
I didn't.
Gammon egg, peas and chips that you showed me yesterday.
Yeah.
If I see any sort of repeat performance of that behaviour in our Discord chat, you'll be banned immediately.
So I'll private message you it instead, shall I?
No, it's fine. What are you joking
that made
around?
Me so hungry seeing that.
You had a pizza like 20 minutes before.
I told you, it wasn't a pizza, it was a ham. It was a turkey ham and pineapple. You don't get proper ham from the
cheers, Dan.
Chicken box anymore now.
You're welcome.
It's turkey ham.
What about from Domino's?
I only had two to three slices, small slices, because I was sharing.
Well,
not like you
problem?
And your big 9-ounce gammon and your pineapple ring on it and your egg. Your chickens and peas.
Oh, by the way, Tony.
Yes?
It was fucking lovely.
The next live stream will be KOTV. In the red corner will be Captain Pillowy Giant, and in the blue corner will be myself.
Sniffing my plate after I've eaten my dinner. Yeah, I'm getting stuck by it.
Have you got stuck again, you idiot?
Yeah. I always get stuck in this river, but the last one, I don't know why I got stuck. Cheers, Dan.
Look at my masterful driving skills. I ain't been stuck once yet. Now I have to call for help.
Well, what way are we going? Left or right?
I'll have a look at the map now.
Why do I always keep going back into Chernobyl?
Because you do.
I think what we need to do is go back towards the garage and go down that road there.
What?
Yeah. We can't go left because it's a barrier.
Okay. I'll follow the way, I'll follow. Straight forward then, yeah?
No. Right.
Are you turning round or something?
No, we're turning right by you.
By you?
Where I am now. Bollocks!
Oh, be right
gosh.
Back.
Oh, did that?
May have been me.
That was a one for the records. That freaking out.
Hey, I can tell it to fuck off while I'm burping if you want me to.
Right.
I am back. What is the time? Oh, it's 5 o'clock.
What,
how long
are we,
do you think it will take?
We, now, are we going left or right?
We're going back towards the garage.
Back towards the garage?
Yes.
Okay.
Because the way you're facing, it'll bring us back onto that road we just left.
So we went the wrong way all this time?
No.
No, we're going to go round.
Who's put warning back on me?
Not me. Not me.
You sure?
I swear.
Hold on a minute. If morning, you did say you can put the warning back on.
Yeah, but I didn't do it yet.
Really?
Someone's put warning on me.
It be Dan the man.
Yeah.
Dan.
Chatter past the book, you Dan.
Is someone gonna take that off?
Well, we'll think about it.
You said you took it off.
Yeah,
it's been re-added, so we'll have to speak to management first.
Yeah.
Right, Dan.
Management, mate.
Yeah, but
Dan.
Can
you come? Can you come closer to me? I need a winch.
Yep.
Well, if I get up on here, I should be able to wrench you.
Yeah, I don't want you to get stuck, but Dan has got more powerful, and he's gonna crash.
Yeah, but Dan's not watching
you.
Where he's going.
Dan's not watching where he's going.
Oh.
He's going on the road to nowhere.
Dan's not watching where he's
going. He was looking at the wrong one.
I was looking at the wrong one.
Everywhere we go.
Well, are we going right or left here?
You're going to be turning left soon, Tony.
Just hold on a sec, we're just getting him out.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna turn left and wait on guard right.
Right, go forward, Dan. Mud runners, everyone. Right, I might should be alright now.
Oh, it's raining now.
You said that about 20 minutes ago.
Right, be careful, because I'm nearly tipping. But you've got to know I've left your ample room.
You'll be fine on this road. It's literally all dry.
No, it's alright. I was just letting Captain know I was on an awkward angle. And
it
been a
nudge,
I would have gone over, but
he's
got past
our hand. Yeah, just be careful, there's a massive sharp left.
Yeah, so basically this is a straight road right down to the lumber mill. As straight as you can get in spin tyres.
Right, I'll wait here, see if
is this like a beach road?
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Right, if I wait here, if you get stuck on that little bit, I'll tow you up. No? No? Okay.
I've lost you all.
Hold on. Yeah, just follow the road round.
Yeah, follow the road.
Hello.
Muchas gracias.
All you have to do is go across the little river and then we're just behind there. There you are.
How's your fuel doing, Tony?
How's my fiddly what?
Your fuel.
Yeah, we're going good.
I'm on, I'm low, so I need some fuel.
Yeah, Dan, fill him up.
Thank you very much.
I got achievement for that.
Nice. Good. Right, go ahead, Dan. Convoy.
What's the best internet security software?
The best internet security software? There's a few.
What is it?
But Windows 10 comes with its automatic own sort of Windows Defender, which is a decent firewall and antivirus thing on it. So.
And because I'm thinking of, I found a cheap gaming laptop on here. And
it's got Windows 10 installed, and it should come with the Windows Defender. And that Windows Defender is.
Should I go 7 or 10? Windows 7 or 10?
10.
Go with 10.
Right. And it says select internet security software. McAfee, or none.
None.
Yeah.
Right.
Because McAfee is shit, so is Norton's.
What is a cattle?
Well, you'll find that when you get the antivirus, your Windows Defender will override it anyway. Because I've got Avast on mine, and my Windows My Windows Defender just overrides it. It does everything for me.
Yeah, so
it checks all my firewalls, everything.
I'm just gonna put a link to in general chat. Is this a good computer?
Alright, yeah, that's fine.
Is that a good computer I should get?
Oh, we're streaming at the moment, doing this. We've nearly done it. Let's finish this, then we can end streaming and then.
Yeah, well, the lumber mill is just your tone.
You just go
this
across.
This is the last one, isn't it?
Yep.
And then we've completed the map.
My god.
Two maps, guys, in 2 hours.
Yeah, we've done a lot better. Better teamwork. When you've got more people playing, it is a lot easier compared.
Yeah,
right. I'm not going to unload mine until Tony's right next to me.
Do it at the same time.
I'm gonna slow pace like a snail now. Just
snail.
Right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Unload.
How much hard drive
space? That only took us 38 minutes.
Recorded to mine at an hour and a minute.
15 liters of fuel, 7 out of 7, 2 out of 2, 4 out of 4, and full 6 stars. Well done. Congratulations, gentlemen.
Congrats, everyone.
With that said, I think we'll end the Twitch stream and we'll end the video. And thank you very much, lads, for joining. I've had fun.
Yeah, don't forget there's some links in my description. You can also check out if you want to. But until next time, guys, take care.
Well, what memory would you have then? I'm going with it.